Good morning, guys. So today I'm going to head to the gym. Probably going to show you guys a few workouts. My door is broken. About the butt, all about the booty. I get a lot of questions on my Instagram because I have the quote-unquote body goals, according to half the girls that follow me. So just going to show you what I do, and maybe, hopefully, you'll like to do it too. Okay, so I'm heading toward the gym. A little outfit of the day is sweater from my high school. I made it to a crop top, leggings and black Skechers, because I can't. Just heading to the gym. Hopefully my man Brandon works there today and he will let me into the little private room where I can record, because at EOS Fitness you really can't record because it seems unlawful and, you know, people don't like to be recorded. So let's hope that.
So I'm at the gym.
I just got here. There's someone in the room, that little yoga room where no one really does much with Zumba and yoga. But I'm gonna try after they leave to talk to my friend and see if I can get in there, because I feel like I could get in trouble if I just start recording out of the blue. But I'll see what I can do, you know. Easier, better late than ever. You know, got the studio all by myself. I actually talked to Brandon. He's like, yeah, just go in there and take it. Plus the lady left the key so I can lock it right after I'm done. So I'm going to show you a few moves, and then let's hope that so I left my water in my locker, and so I can't run out to get it because someone will come in here. So I'll be dehydrated for a good 30-40 minutes. That's fun. So let's have fun.
Sriracha. I put that on everything. Sriracha. I put that on everything.
Yeah, I guess I'm supposed to come with that fast flow. Woo! I guess I'm supposed to come with that gas flow, but no, I'ma just spit it, I'ma get it good. Wish it would.
I just did leg press, Stairmaster, and calf machine, something like that. I'm not allowed to record, so I just did it before I could, but I did get the studio video, so I'll put that in there. And yeah, I'm thinking of going to the sauna, maybe meditating for a good 10 minutes, maybe 14.
I was sad because my phone like overheated in the sauna, and I couldn't record anything after that, and it took like a good 15 minutes to actually cool down. Oh, so pissed right now. But I'm considering coming back later tonight. That was real good. I got pit stains, and that's when you know you did a good job today.
I'm gonna go home now, and I'm actually going to chillax a little bit before I go out with my friend Shane. We're gonna go see Puppies because he's moving out, and fun Puppies. He's moving out, he's looking for an apartment, but he's also looking for a puppy, so we're gonna go to Petland.
Yeah,
I'm on my way to pick up Shane right now. I don't know if he's down to be in my videos, so I'll just like take photos of the puppies and stuff, and oh goodness, you're going really slow, and I'll have him in my video
If not, then you'll just see photos of puppies and videos of puppies and just his voice in the background, but that's pretty much it. Yeah, so puppy shopping. I'm so excited. I know some of you will say adopt, don't shop, and I agree with that. He just wants to see the puppies first, then maybe tomorrow we're gonna go to a adoption center and see them there. See puppies, if there's puppies there to adopt, or actual like senior dogs, because I'm in love with senior dogs. They're so like, they're like big puppies. They're, even though they're older, they're so cute. So yeah, we're gonna go see the puppies.